Welcome back to my channel and welcome to another video. So Valentine's Day is around the corner and it's impossible for me to not come up with a makeup video. So here I am and I have already prepped my skin. I've already moisturized it and now I'm moving on with the foundation. So for foundation I'm using my very favorite foundation, which is the Maybelline one, and here I'm applying it with a flat brush. Then I'm gonna blend it completely. Now make sure your face is properly moisturized for a flawless base. Make sure your foundation is completely blended. You can take your own time. You guys can see my face has become really nice. My skin has become really smooth these days, which is what I'm really loving. And now I'm moving on with the concealer. For concealer, I'm again using my Maybelline concealer. I'm in the shade 20 Sand and I'm gonna apply it in the inner corners of my eyes as well as on the outer corner of my eyes to give my eyes a little lifted effect, which is something that I really love. And I will also apply it on all the highlighting points. You can go ahead and do that or you can totally skip it. Then I'm gonna blend the concealer in dabbing motion. I am not swiping it at all. I'm just keeping the product to itself and I will blend it with the same beauty blender that I used for blending the foundation. I am not going ahead with a brush or a different beauty blender. Then I'm gonna set the concealer with a powder. This is the Lakme Rose powder and I absolutely love it. It just matches my skin really well. And I will just set the concealer. I'm not applying it on whole face because it just makes it look more cakey. I am baking it under my eyes as well as under the contour line on my face. And I really love the effect that it gives. It gives more cinched effect, which is something I love. You can do that or you can skip it. Then from my Swiss Beauty Ultra Professional palette, I'm taking this beautiful nude blush shade. And I really love this shade. It gives my eyes a deeper look. And I'm applying it on the transition area. So this is how I apply it. Then I'm taking this beautiful plum shade from my Makeup Revolution Fortune Favors the Brave palette and I'm just going to dab it on the outer V. Then I will move on with this beautiful pink mauveish shade and I will apply it on the inner corner as well as on the crease of my eyes. And you can apply it with your fingers or you can go ahead with a brush. It just depends on you. Then we have to blend both of these together because we don't want to leave any harsh lines. I'll repeat the same on the other eye as well. Then I'm moving on with the eyeliner. So for eyeliner, I'm using this Lakme Iconic eyeliner. Now this eyeliner is my most favorite because it does not smudge at all. It comes off very easily and you just have to peel it to take it off. So then I'm gonna smudge the low waterline with the same plum color. Also apply a little bit of the pink blush shade on top of it. Then I'll move on with the mascara. I've also applied falsies. If you want to apply it, you can go ahead or you can skip it. Then I'll apply the mascara on the lower lash line as well because we don't have any falsies over there. And we'll start with the contouring now. So for contouring, I'm keeping it really soft. I don't want to keep it very edgy, so I'm gonna keep it soft and neutral and elegant. I've made a complete video on contouring, so don't forget to check it out. It's in the iCard above. And yeah, this is how I contour my face. I'm also gonna contour my nose because I have a really fat nose. Then I'm gonna fill my brows with this black eyeshadow. I really like to use powder product on my eyebrows. I've also done a video on that. So yeah, don't forget to check it out as well. Then I'm gonna brush it out with a spoolie. Don't forget to repeat it on the other side as well. Now I'm gonna move on to highlighting my face. I'm using this tapered brush and the same palette. I'm using this golden highlight shade from this palette and I'm gonna highlight all the high points on my face, especially the nose. I love highlighting my nose. I love looking like a disco ball. So yeah, and don't forget to highlight the inner corners as well as the brow bones. Now for my lips, I actually have these four options with me, the dark as well as the light colors, but I sort of like going with nudes and reds. So since this is Valentine's Day, you know, you can look as bright as you can, but if you want to keep it subtle, you can go with this nude shade. This is such a beautiful pinkish nude shade, but I am not really into the mood, so I'm gonna just skip the nudes and I'm gonna directly go for the red. This is like onto your face red. This is a very very bright red, but yeah, since it's Valentine's Day, you can totally wear it. So that's the look, and that's it for today's video. I hope you guys liked it, and if you do, then you know all the norms. Please hit the like button, share it with all your friends and family, and subscribe to my channel, and I will see you in my next video. Until then, stay beautiful. Bye bye.